Hello friends, I am Dr. Sutha Renji from Sinjini College of Pharmaceutical Education and Research, Department of Pharmacognosy and Phytochemistry. Friends, today we see how to calculate eyepiece micrometer or calibration of eyepiece micrometer. So this is your eyepiece micrometer here. We have to place this one eyepiece micrometer in eyepiece of the microscope. So it's called eyepiece micrometer. The second one slide is there. There is a scale is there, which is not calibrated. So calibration of micrometer is required. So friends, let's see how to calculate eyepiece micrometer and why this is required. So when you're going to check any microscopical view, when you're going to determine or check the size of the microscopic particle, there is a need of eyepiece micrometer. So the calibration of the eyepiece micrometer is necessary. So for this one purpose, we require stage micrometer, which is a calibrated one. So friend, this is a stage micrometer is there. The total scale is of 1 millimeter in size is there. Okay, so this 1 millimeter scale is divided into the 100 equal parts. So 1 mm is equal to how much? Yes, 1000 micrometer. So whenever the 1 millimeter scale is divided into the 100 equal part, what is the size of one part? So let's divide 1000 by 100. Size comes to near about 10 micrometer. So the distance of this one scale where 1 millimeter is divided into the 100 equal part, but the total distance of this one part is there is about 10 micrometer. And just remember this one, one part is equal to 10 micrometer. This is important one, and this is to be required for the calculation. I again told you, just remember this one, one part is equal to 10 micrometer. Okay, all of you understand this one. Okay, let's see eyepiece micrometer. This is a eyepiece micrometer because a cover slip is there, you know, circular cover slip. Yes, on this one cover slip there is a scale is there. So this one cover slip we have to be placed in eyepiece of the microscope. So it is called eyepiece micrometer, and which is to be used to determine or check the particle size of the microscopic particle. Okay, so let's see, this is your eyepiece micrometer, which is not a calibrated one. Just below this one we have to arrange a stage micrometer. When you are going to calculate or calibrate the eyepiece micrometer by utilizing a stage micrometer, we have to arrange eyepiece micrometer as well as the stage micrometer where the starting line is there is to be coincides with each other. So this is the starting line there, which is not to be coincided. Now next see, yes, this is eyepiece micrometer where the starting line is to be coincides with the stage micrometer, means both the starting line are there, that it should be set at particular zero location. In starting distance there is same. After that, just we have to count the nearest line of the eyepiece micrometer, which is we coincides with the stage micrometer. Just like in your 12th standard, you have used stage micrometer or you have utilized a vernier caliper, right? So in that case, we have to be matches the which first starting starting from the first line, which line coincides with the main line. The same one thing is there, we have to be check here. This is to be shown on this one blue color arrow. The starting line is there is zero, and from the nearest, which line? I again told you the nearest, which line of the eyepiece micrometer is to be matches with the stage micrometer. We have to check. Let us just see which line is there. We have to check from both the lines, lines of the eyepiece micrometer and lines of the stage micrometer from the starting line zero, which is to be coincides with each other. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Ninth line of the eyepiece micrometer. Which one? Eyepiece micrometer, which is to be coincides with the sixth line of the stage micrometer. Which one? Stage micrometer means the distance is there is same. Nine division or nine line of the eyepiece micrometer is coincides with the sixth division of the stage micrometer, where the divisions are there that are different, that is eyepiece and the stage micrometer, but distance is same. Just I shown here by a black line, that is the distance from zero to this line is same as that of the in the eyepiece micrometer and in the stage micrometer, 0 to 6. The distance is there is same. Okay. I hope all of you understand till now. Okay. Now let's see next one. Just remember, ninth division or line of the eyepiece micrometer is equal to the sixth division of the stage micrometer. Okay. So let's see. Ninth division of the eyepiece micrometer is equal to the sixth division of the stage micrometer. So friends, in the first slide, I told you that what is that? That is the one division of the stage micrometer is equal to 10 micrometer. All of you understand? We want to remember where we see. Yes, see this one slide. Here, the red color part that I have shown you, that one part of the stage micrometer is equal to the 10 micrometer. Okay. So here, the six division are there. Okay. One division is equal to 10 micrometer. So six division is equal to how much? 60 micrometer. I hope all of you understand this one. Okay. So, 9 division of the eyepiece is equal to 6 division. 6 division means what? That is a 60 micrometer. 9 division of the eyepiece micrometer is equal to 60 micrometer. So 1 division is equal to how much? 60 divided by 9 is equal to 6.66 micrometer. These are the rough value. I told you that that may vary. Depends on the person to person. Okay. It depends on the eye visualization, values are there that are vary, but the difference is there is plus minus 2. Okay. So one division of the eyepiece micrometer is equal to how it is to be calculated. On both the side, we have to divide by 9. So one division is equal to 60 micrometer. Okay. 6.66 micrometer. So friends, in this one, one division of the eyepiece micrometer is equal to 6.66 micrometer. So we are going to use this one. We have to use this one eyepiece micrometer for measurement of this one. And when one, how many divisions are there? Just we have to multiply it by that 6.66 micrometer to that one reading. That gives you the actual micrometer size of that one. In this way, we have to see the calibration of the eyepiece micrometer. Indeed, the next one practical, I give you demonstration in the next video. Friends, if you like my video, please subscribe my channel and give likes to this one video. Thank you.